So we've got a Curtis Snow Pro 3000 plow, and the jack leg's not working, and the motor has gone out. So I've undone the positive and the negative on the motor, but then you have to get the motor out to replace it. So what I've done is I've taken a pry bar, first my screwdriver, now my pry bar, pry down that jack leg after I put some wedges under the plow to get to it so I could see what I was doing. Now I'm going to undo that bolt right there on the back, and then there's two on the front.